Yep.
How are you? How's the long weekend?
It was very good.
The main shot is going to be a full body shot, but we're going to take some that are just torso.
Yeah.
We're going to take some with a helmet and without a helmet. I love it. I mean, the fact that we have a history in Ottawa, it's nice to give a nod to that history. Not a lot of teams can lay claim to that. And the fact that we're using the design and the look of what it used to be like when there were only a few teams and when we were winning Stanley Cups, it's nice to see that. And it's a good nod to our history.
Your sticks in your left hand here, bring it up this way. Yeah, a little more. Excellent.
This one's going to be great, and in fact, especially with the horizontal stripes, I mentioned it to Alfie when he first came in, that it'll be nice to see five or six players on the ice, you know, if you include the goalie or standing at the for the national anthem. It's going to have a nice look.
I really like the look. It's simple, classic, and still pays tribute to you know, the heritage meaning of the Ottawa Senators. You know, they had some really good years, and being in a hockey crazy city like this, I think people appreciate that. They want to know the history, and you know, obviously doing this jersey means the Sens does as well.
Maybe a little
more
rotation.
More?
Yeah,
good. It's pretty surreal. I mean, I've designed this thing, started working on the project about 4.5 years ago, so the first time I saw it in real life was something, but to see my favorite player wear it is something else entirely, so it was pretty cool.
Is that narrow enough?
Yeah. It's just like icing on the cake. Just working on the jersey was an honor enough, and to have the team wearing it and me seeing that is going to be great. But to stand next to, like I said, my favorite player wearing the jersey I designed is, well, the uniform is, it's pretty cool.